Remove two screws. Detach the LCD brackets and remove them.